Sisters and brothers of the Fifth Fleet, it's time. I'll keep my farewell brief. Never was much with words. Once you board this ship, there's no turning back. The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the new world. If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now and let no one judge you. Very well. Then sail safe and strong, and may the Sapphire Star light your way.
Yo, did you hear? We're almost there. You ready to grab this new world by the horns?
Hey, aren't you one of the A-list hunters?
What? No way! So are we! Hey, tell us your name.
So, how about a toast?
To the A-list! And the commission!
Cheers! Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh, meowdy-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself.
Here. This way!
Huh? No!
Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. To remain hidden. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can.
Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Right. They're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Job. Rule number one, complete each quest has an objective. You can't. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagrin.
Don't let them get away!
Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy.
Oops! Use whatever you can.
Keep it together, okay? You can use the sling.
Okay, let's head home and report back to the old man.